IHSA rules, all events on the track are fully automatic time, fully automatic timing. The clock on the scoreboard is just for rough reference. It is not the official time. We try and get as close as we can to that time just to give you a sense of how the boys are doing. All 4x100 relays should have checked in. 3200 meter, first and second call. Halfway mark, about all four of those runners unofficially at 4 minutes. Again, the time to beat 7:58.96. All on pace.
Thank you.
match for that automatic qualifying. Top four teams went through at about 6:04. Let's go! Geneva and Batavia. Looks like 1-2. We'll get the times to you as soon as possible.